What I want really to make the sense of today is that to make a fashion magazine today is nothing. What is important is to give a concept to this magazine, because otherwise the models are the same, the clothes are the same, the designer are the same, the layout is more or less the same. So what gives the difference from a magazine to another magazine is a concept. It's something that you put inside that nobody else would like to put because they don't want to risk. I remember that when we wanted to do the black issue, everybody was all scared that this could become like a racist magazine. Do you know people, what do you mean, to put only black girls? I said, but you know, when you go on the runway, when you see the runway and you see the fashion show, you don't see so many black girls. And I could not understand. So I really tried hard, and we found a way to do in a very glamorous way. And when the issue was out, was incredibly successful in America. This is, was, do you remember when it happened, the oil in the Gulf of Mexico? And so we made the girl like a bird. And but it was just a message to say, you know, that we can't destroy the nature. It's really a way even to face the fashion and to think about fashion, not only about shape or not only about models, not only about magazine who is doing the most important or most beautiful pictures. In the June issue, we do a healthy issue. Doesn't matter if you are skinny or not, but important that is you are healthy. The kind of beauty that we are used today is to be slim, if it's not skinny, and so everyone else is not seen like a beautiful woman. And these women are really beautiful, and of course this issue too has been very controversial. The website has been the big change of Vogue. For example, we are all talking all the time about young people. So we open a channel that is Vogue Talents. It's all of the kind of people, I don't know who has been successful, how he became successful, the new talents that you can find. And next step is to put you in touch with some industry, some textile industry, in the way that you can find a job. And we open even another channel that was Curvy. That it's about people that are not size zero. We have a lot of bloggers that they write, and they go by, they try to give you suggestion to see how you can be glamorous, how you could be dressed like everybody else with no complex. And I can tell you what's it's fantastic of Vogue Curvy, that these girls are so happy to be like that because they are proud of their body. But we have something else that nobody has, it's Photo Vogue. And another problem is that today everybody wants to be a photographer and wants to be a fashion photographer. And so I see thousands of books every day. And at a certain moment we decide why you don't upload your pictures. And we choose the pictures that we like more of what you upload. And after we help you to make a portfolio. And we have uploaded more than 25,000 pictures. And always for the young people, we did citizen journalism in the way that everybody can write, and we take off everybody what we think is good, and we put the articles on Vogue. The fact, anyway, that the website, you know, when we started, they always say, oh, you know, in a few years, the website will kill the magazine. It's not true. We sell more since that we sell more copies since that we have the website. It means that happened something that probably we didn't think about before, but the website made human the magazine. I understand that magazine could be very boring, but think even what you can do through a magazine. You can really open doors to so many young people and to so many talented people. That is the most important thing for me. Thank you.